Award this year goes to none other than Miss Zamaria Stone.